out in the upper third or so. So I'm gonna clean up that hole, that edge. And I don't want to open it too big from the Sovieta. And then I want to get the whole upper shoulder soft. I'm not going to blow this up a huge amount, but some. So the edge looks good. Now I'm going to keep all that Sovieta that. The best way to do this is with the heat treatment. Clear and white behave differently, so get them all the same viscosity. This is a good application for flying hunting, flying again.
Become elongated spheres, which is okay.
One flash and turn away.
That punty always works. If you cool the bottom.